Alright, apologies for the long hiatus there. I haven't streamed in like almost a week. Yeah, been sick. In fact, I'm still not back to like 100% yet. I'm doing lots of these right now. And in fact, I'm gonna pop another one in a second here. But so I'm just gonna do a Duskers stream for like an hour maybe. And then I'm gonna do a robot teardown. After that, and yeah, we'll just take it from there, see how I feel. All right, let's do some Duskers. That's right, I remember that. I was gonna do this one next because I looked at all the others and was like, yeah, that looks like a good one. Okay, so I only got 5 scrap. So I only got 5 scrap. Drones. Right, yeah, that makes sense. Justice writer. Oh, okay. Hunter is still at health. Okay. All right, let's do it. Quarantine bypass. Okay. We might have to commandeer this ship. Quarantine bypass is a good one. Jesus. And scan. Fuck yes. Actually, we'll go ahead and leave that open. Navigate 3R3. Ah. Swap 1 and 3. Actually, no. We'll do swap 1 and 4. What the fuck? Oh, right. Okay, you swap with 2. Is it just me, or does it seem like my mic is significantly more quiet than the desktop? I'm gonna try upping my gain a bit. Test. Oh shit, wrong way. Okay. Try upping the gain a bit more. See how much of a difference that makes. Okay, so I still got 40 sensors. I have no idea what's in any rooms beyond room 3 and 2. Alright, 3 is gonna be my trap room then. See if anything gets picked up. Five is a pretty big room, so I'm gonna let that sit for a hot minute just in case there's a slow one in there. Okay, whole lot of nothing. Good. D20, navigate 3, R5. Okay, navigate 3, 4. D15. See if anything comes in. R4 is a really long room, so we'll give it a little more time. But yeah, probably nothing. Alright, let's go with D9, see if anything's in there. Okay, it's a drone. And it's still in the doorway, so now we have no idea if it... No. Fuck you. That was open for a long time. I have no idea if the drone is in R3 or whatever fucking room is to the west of R3. Fuck. Okay. Let's open up D19. That's true. I did open D15, so R4 should be safe. Should be. Alright. I'll open up D19. Okay. Nav 3, R4. Fuck you. Fuck you. Shit, that's right. Because of quarantine bypass, I wanted to commandeer the ship, and I can't commandeer the ship if I can't... Ah, fuck. Yeah, I don't even have anything to... shit, what's the command... status? That's right. Scrap capacity is even lower than what I have now. But it is pretty close to what I have now. Yeah, that really throws a wrench in my spokes, because now I can't close any fucking doors. Okay, so airlock doors will still open and close. Fuck it, we'll put a sensor. But of course, now that I've opened that, I can't close it again. God fucking damn it. Is there a way to repair it, or... I feel like I should Google this. Duskers. Close is a corrupted... What the fuck? Oh fuck. No. Okay. And everyone get out of there. Since we don't care anyway, I may as well Google that. Close is a corrupted command. Ah, so that's where it was. Possible to fix it. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything that suggests that, like, you could fix that. Because, like, I understand it's a bad luck event. What I would like to know is, can I do anything about that? I mean, obviously, probably not considering what I have, but, you know, is there anything I can potentially do about that if I had different equipment? But yeah, it sounds like probably not. Just quit. So we managed to gain 7 scrap, and yeah, we didn't even collect any fuel. We got a new drone. Yay. Ooh, he has 70 health. Oh, he has a total of 70 health, but he has actually 0. Okay. Yeah, you will definitely be sitting on standby then. Yeah, we could give that one a shot. Guess I need to move on, huh? Okay. All right, let's see what's on board this one. Found in room R2. It's a dormant, so it's not activated, right? Oh, okay. Flag R2 then. No, okay. I see. Not a combat drone. See what happens. Okay, sorry, that was shit that I had to read real quick. Okay, I can deal with that later. Okay, D10. Alright, so whatever's on the other side of D10 is obviously good. Let's do D22, see if anything comes in. Fuck. And it's a drone. And it's in the doorway. Fuck you. God damn it. I have no idea what's on the other side of D9 either. Alright, we could send Hunter up to the door. And he might be able to stun it if something's in there and close the door behind it. Or at the very least, they could stun it and run. And we all. D7? I don't even see D7. Fuck. Alright. Okay, there's a turret and nothing else. Good. Get over there, gather all the shit. Open up D6, see if anything comes through. See what's going on at D18. Shit, did I even do a scan? All right, D7, they said that one was unresponsive. Okay. Okay, D9, who else has a generator? 4? Okay. R6, that looks like. No. Why am I doing that? Go back. Navigate 3 to R6. Yeah. You're gonna go in there and gather up all the shit. Yeah, we're not gonna put any generators in there yet. D18. D9. Whoops. D9. Yep, come on. Get in there. Okay. And... alright, now we'll find out if the drone was in fact in R4. Yep, it was. And now he's in R6, which is not where I want him. Nope. But at least now I know that that one's clear, so... he came from D22, right? Yeah, I want to say he came from D22, so nothing should come in now. You know what? Let's let him into D18. Yeah, let him into room 5. Yeah, close it behind him. Yep, now he's trapped in there. Good. Now, open up D22, open up D10. And now, I can power these doors. Navigate 3-1? No. Navigate 4-1. Yeah, because he's got the generator. Oh, yeah, I guess I don't need to go that way. I could just go through D21. Yeah. Let's be brave and stupid. See if there's anything in here. Please don't be anything in here. Holy shit, stealth. Yes. Well, I guess if there was something in here, it would have seen me by now. Okay. Open up D20, navigate 3 to 1. Freeze video signal looks like ass. Gather up all the shit. Toe. Is there a quicker? Okay. Dock A4. Explore the rest of the room. I'm sure it's fine, but just to be on the safe side. Alright, everything looks good. D15, navigate 4 to 1, navigate 3 to 1, generator 4. Making this easy, are they? Fuck. I gotta end the stream soon and get to working on the robots. Okay, there is some overlap. Alright, we could clear out rooms 8 and 9 while we got this one. Okay. Dump the sensor all the way at the end. Make him work for it. Alright, open up D23, see if anything's there. Mm. Of course there was something in there. And it's a combat drone. Fucking awesome. That's right. Yeah. Okay. R8 is now empty. Which means I could just dock there. Okay. No. A1. Yeah. Navigate 1, 3. R1. Yeah, both of you head back to the ship, and then we'll dock at A2. Go ahead and open that. Okay. Yeah, actually, that's... Yes. Let's... No, because that room is really small. There's no guarantee that they'll go inside. God damn it. This way I can get confirmation. Yep. Yes. Okay. We got confirmation. He's in there. Okay. Flag R9. Yep. Okay, so he's in there, for sure. Also, I should have flagged R5. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, so D23, we're good. Yep. Everything's good there. Open up A2, navigate 3-1, D11. Okay. Four to one, generator 4. There's no good way to do that one to that room. There really isn't a... God damn it. Oh, well, whatever. You know what? I can fix this. Put that back over there. And then... yeah. Sorry about that. Forgot that for this game, it should always be in the top left. Not in the bottom right. Okay. It'd be nice if they had like layers of icons and be like, oh, I still want to see my drones, but I don't want to see destroyed sensors, you know? Shit, that's right, I got stealth now. I keep forgetting about that. Okay, well, no, in that case... D11. D15. D16. And stealth. That's why, because I have to do a semicolon. Okay. Okay, good. We're clear. Alright, D11, navigate 1 to 3. Nope, shit. Stop. Navigate 3 to 1. And then gather all. And then you. To let's see, R7. Yeah, we'll close up D16, close up D11. We'll open up D15, navigate 4 to R6, and activate the generator there. D15. Fuck. Alright. You know what? Fuck it. He can pry. Hmm? Okay. Good. Right, it's a D7 was no longer responding, so I could just pry that, right? It is kind of annoying that they don't just allow you to do pry the door in front of me. Like, why do you have to specify the door? D21, navigate 3 to 1, and gather all. Navigate 1 to R2. Yeah, navigate 4 to 1, navigate 1 to 3. Generator on 4. Really? Where the fuck is the generator for door 13? I think it's clear. Alright. Holy shit, we've actually explored the whole ship. What do we got there? Ooh, remote power. Now I really want to commandeer the ship. Remote power is super fucking handy. Oh, wait, but I can tow it. Yes. Okay, navigate 3 to 1. Finally, something goes fucking right. Navigate 3 to room 1. I guess I could have just docked it there, but okay. Alright, it's been too long. I gotta quit and get some work done on that robot, so, yeah. Back to the main menu. Alright. Alright, again, sorry for the long hiatus, but obviously I was sick, so not much I can do about that. And yeah, probably wasn't terribly interesting today, because I haven't been talking too much, but yeah. It is what it is. Hopefully I'll be back to 100% soon.